There are two different sets of controls for handling the effects. These are called the Effect Setup Controls and the Effect Playback Controls. Effect Setup Controls are used to alter internal attributes of an effect. Every time you use this effect, these controls will show the settings that were last used. Changing these settings will affect the actual show everywhere where this effect is used. Effect Playback Controls are the playback settings that will be used in this instance for this effect only. Each time you use this effect, the Effect Playback Controls will reset. The example effect is currently running a little fast. Use the Rate Factor encoder, which is an effect setup control, to slow it down. Rate Factor speeds up or slows down an effect in large curve steps. Looking closely at the effect, you will notice that the lights are evenly spaced from each other as they go around in a circle. This spacing is called the offset. The offset is controlled using a combination of a line and the offset encoder. By using these tools together, the user gains a highly precise level of control over the way fixtures respond to the effect as a group. Although using a line and offset can give a very organic look to an effect, it can be difficult to create precise relationships using this method. The group's encoder does exactly that by dividing the existing offset. When applying a group of one to this effect, they will act like one fixture. A group of two will make them react like two lights and so on. For example, applying a group of nine to the effect, the lights will react as if there are nine, leaving an appropriate space in the circle for the non-existent fixtures. Groups and offset allow to control how each of the lights traces the selected shape. To edit the shape itself, click on the effect mimic on the right-hand corner of the Edit Effect window. Press the Edit Soft key on the pop-up menu, and then press the New Edit Soft key in the dialog window. By clicking three points on the form, we can now click and drag any of these points to change the shape the lights are following. The real-world benefit of this is, for example, that we could stop lights in an effect from hitting a cycle or flaring into a camera. In case you want to go back to a simple circle form, simply close the Edit Form pop-up menu and press a predefined soft key. The effect playback controls allow to pause, reverse, stop, change the speed, set the fade in time, and of course, play the effect. Each time you use the effect with a cue, you may have different settings for your effect playback controls. Storing the effect into a queue follows the same syntax as storing anything else. Press the Store Hard key and then press a hard key associated with an empty executor. Remember to press Clear 3 times once you're finished. Close the Edit Effect dialog window. The empty effect soft key when we started holds now an effect. By pressing Go on the newly created queue, you will see the effect launching from the effects window.